Hello everyone, today we are going to see the effects of 3% and 5% alcohol solutions on the heart rate of Daphnia magna. I hope you have watched another video that shows how to determine the normal heart rate of Daphnia. If you haven't watched that video, click on the link provided in the description. 3 drops of 3% alcohol have been added to the Daphnia. You are going to count the heartbeats in 15 seconds once you hear a beep sound. Pause this video, record your result, and then click play. 3 drops of 5% alcohol have been added to the Daphnia. Start counting the heartbeats once you hear the beep sound. Pause this video, record your result, and then click play. By now you should have counted beats in 15 seconds for 3% alcohol and 5% alcohol in the first trial. Convert this number to beats per minute. Watch this video 2 more times and complete this cells and calculate beats per minute. Now you need to make an average of the heart rates in 3% alcohol. Record your result here. Do the same things for alcohol 5%. You need to make an average of the heart rates in 5% and record your result here. Thank you for watching this video.